To set the tone for your site, you're going to want to change your site's background image, header type, and theme. When you hover over your banner image, you will be able to choose the header type and set an image for your banner. So I would start with the header type. You can have it be a cover image where the image will mostly cover the entire page. You can do large banner, which is pretty self-explanatory. This is the default banner where you have a bit of an image and then the text. You can also change it to title only, which will not have any kind of an image. But if you use one of these banner options or the cover image, then you can change the image to be whatever you want. You can either upload something of your own or you can use one of Google's built-in designs, and there's lots of different options. You can also pull things from your Google Drive or your own Google photo albums. You can also search online, but then Google Sites has a lot of built-in banners as well. You will select it, and there's a select button at the bottom. Let me move my camera. There we go. Select, and then you will have a new banner. To change the theme, you'll want to go to the right-hand menu over here where it says Themes, and if you would like, you can scroll through their options. They have a couple of different options here, and you can choose the color. So maybe you like this theme, and you want to use this color. Now, because I've put an image here, I'm probably not going to see that unless I change this. So let's see, go back to Large Banner. I could choose this theme with this color, and it just kind of changes a little bit of the feel of your website. So you can choose whether you have a banner or not, and you can choose whether you use an image or not, and you can choose the style of the theme to kind of set the tone for your page.